Hi everybody, and welcome to another episode of Subnautica, where currently we are making some water and cooking our food. Come on, Coral. Common coral. No, it's table coral. Right, okay, so we need to put this somewhere. There we go. Number five. I said number five. Be careful on here. Resources are low. And we need a healing kit. I've got a new message. Right, this is automated distress signal from Aurora Live Pod 13. Coordinates attached, please send emergency stuff. So, we've got a new signal. So, we've got 13. So, we're going to, like I said, go and do that. Base for us first, which is on the way to our mushroom farm anyway. Someone check that I've got the glass. Yes, didn't need to bring all those bits and pieces with me. Oh, where's my base. There you go. So we can open that and we can put those in there. Okay. Right, so we are going to the mushrooms. I think we can see well enough with it without it, yes. Not to go too deep down. Now this is where I should power another bay so I can just in and out. I don't have to keep surfacing. Oops. Want those? Thank you. don't mind detouring off a little bit every now and then, because we do know where we are going now.
Emergency.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Right. So as soon as we've made this clutch, we should be able to go straight in here. So I hope so. Anyway. A depth of 113.
Warning, emergency power only.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
And they've destroyed again. They've destroyed the flipping solar power. I wonder if that's a bug.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Again, yeah, look, we've got no... We've lost our solar. Look, lost the solar. So I wonder if that's a bug when we're building it. Or when it's...
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's go to this life pod. Let's go and have a look over here. It's not that far. It seems to be on the surface anyway. So you might have to do some deep sea diving. I wonder if I can get air from the top with those life pod thingy tubes. Looks like it's over here. That is weird. Life pod around here or somewhere? Is that it? Looks like it. Looks like it there. Right, so we're gonna go up. Sort of know where it is. So glad
caution.
I did that route either. 30
seconds of oxygen remaining.
So, know where it is. We're going to go and have a look. We're going to go be nosy.
caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, we ain't getting anywhere with that. That's just too deep. It's too deep for us. It's too deep.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Right. Goes somewhere deepish. I need to find crystal and titanium again. I wonder if we can find the sea glide parts, because we found those, didn't we? Thank you. Whenever you want, Crystal. It's a bit, and I ain't got no room, I bet ya. Inventory full. Right.
Systems online.
Yay! We've got our own oxygen bed now. Now this is where we can go and do a little bit more exploring. Not too far.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, definitely needs a sea glide.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's just too deep for us. We've got a base there.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Right, so we're going to have to go back to the zone where we found sea glide. Hoping to get a little bit on the mushrooms, but obviously not. Damn, we've swam a lot of ways, didn't we? Let's head off towards this way.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you very much. Right, so we're going to leave it here. We're in a little bit here. We know where we are. And we'll see you next time when we'll swim back to the main base and I'll do some stuff and that. And well, I'll tell you what. We've still got some minutes. Let's go. Let's get back to base. I don't like not being in base because I ain't got no power, I ain't got no nothing here. The sea glide is around there. I'll actually try and find the sea glide parts. And here's my base. My beautiful, beautiful base.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I said for this evening. And we will be with you next time when obviously we're going to have to go and get some food and some we can't do that one. Oh, over here. I can quickly do the food and water. I don't want to come back to that. That's going to be a bit deadly. So let's get good food. And let's get, what is it? Basic. Ugh, common coral. Bugger. I thought I had common coral. Right, we will now definitely say a good night, goodbye, see you next time.
Caution, dehydration detected.